Hi there and welcome to the channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to make a garden divider or partition, especially useful if you've got young children or dogs or pets and you want to section off part of the garden. It's also useful in the allotment if you want to section off one of your raised beds or if you've got chickens to build a chicken coop. The design's flexible, so it's up to you how you do it, and you can change the dimensions and size. So it's a no-dig fence, really simple. So drop in the comments below what your plans are. It'd be interesting to have a read through. And again, if I haven't answered anything in the video, as well as what you'd like, or if you've got any other questions, also drop those below as well, and I'm more than happy to answer them. So this is a brand new YouTube channel which I'm trying to grow, and I need your help to do so. So if you could hit subscribe, I'm basically going to be uploading everything I do in the allotment and garden. Vegetables, chickens, little builds and things. So if that interests you, hit subscribe, hit the notification bell to be notified when I do upload a video, and let's get started.